hard to see when you're walking around the Apple campus. So news out this past week that Apple employees have been walking into task walls all throughout the campus. And when you start thinking about it, who knew the biggest problem at Apple Park would be the window? Yes. And you see, ladies and gentlemen, for the type of fun that we have week after week, as we talk about everything digital, for the best digital lifestyle ever. Of course, all those gadgets and digital, now broadcast from over 400,000 stations from coast to coast and around the world, and all sorts of radio. It's all the Chris Commander Show because I am the artist. We love it. You get about it. Chris Commander is a wicked one. I'd love to hear from you. I'm sure you have at least a few questions about something digital I can lend a hand to. And the number simple is 1-888-825-5254 is the way to join us. Once again, that toll-free number is 1-888-825-5254. And as you're starting to call in, I want to get this party started with our global tech news update. We do one of these every week, so that this way you're in the know on the whole digital lifestyle. And we're going to start the news this week with... It's sad, but it happens over and over. I mean, no matter how many times you talk about Facebook and Google and YouTube, they trot out these massive YouTube once again blamed the false videos on our